Have you seen something like this before? An inverter system where you can stack the batteries to increase capacity, no need for complicated cables, and it doesn't take too much space, plus it's sleek and modern. This right here is the Dyque Cube, an all-in-one solar power system perfect for homes, offices. It's combined aesthetics, function, and cutting-edge technology into a single unit. Not only does it store and manage energy, but it also features an integrated solar inverter within its compact enclosure. And when the light from the grid goes off, with this inverter system, you wouldn't notice. It has 0-millisecond switching. It's even capable of charging electric vehicles. At its core, the Dyque Cube is a battery power conversion system. It stores energy as direct current within its batteries and manages the flow of power within an intelligent energy management system. But what really sets the Dyque Cube apart is its stackable battery design. If you need more energy, just stack another battery on top. There's no need for cables. This whole unit feels solid. The Dyque Cube is rated IP66, meaning it's both dust tight and resistant to water jets. This makes it suitable for outdoor setup. However, for a premium product like this one, I'll recommend placing it in a sheltered area for added protection. It's designed to last with a robust enclosure that protects its internal component from environmental damages while still being easy to integrate into your space. Now, before buying an inverter system, you need to assess two key things: your power consumption and the appliances you intend running. Don't make the mistake I made. My current inverter setup is a 10 kVA inverter with a 15 kilowatt hour lithium battery, and I have 16 550 watt solar panel on the roof. With a 10 kVA inverter, I can run 2 horsepower inverter ACs, 1 freezer, 2 fridges, and all the lights in the house. While the inverter can handle the load, the battery capacity is insufficient to last throughout the night. So I have 2 options: reduce the load or increase the battery capacity. That's where the Dyque Cube excels. Its modular design makes it easy to expand your battery capacity as your needs grow. Each battery pack in the Dyque Cube is 8 kilowatts. Depending on the number of batteries, you can configure the system for varying levels of capacity. For example, 8 kilowatt battery can power 2 1.5 horsepower inverter ACs, 1 freezer, 10 light bulbs, and 2 TVs for 5 hours. Now, with 2 batteries, that's 16 kilowatt hour, it can power 3 1.5 horsepower inverter ACs, 2 freezers, 10 light bulbs, and 2 TVs for 6 hours. 4 batteries, 32 kilowatt hour, can power 3 horsepower inverter ACs, 3 freezers, 15 light bulbs, 3 TVs, 3 laptops, 4 fans, 1 water heater, and 1 microwave for 8 hours. And 6 batteries, which is 48 kilowatt hour, can power 6 1.5 horsepower ACs, 3 freezers, 20 light bulbs, 4 TVs, 1 washing machine, 1 water heater, 1 water pump, and 1 microwave for 8 hours. And you already know, if you want to stretch the battery life further, you can simply reduce your load or optimize your usage. And setting up the Dyque Cube for your place or office is actually easy thanks to a stackable design. It only takes around 22 minutes to set it up. However, depending on the complexity of your roof layout, setting up solar panels will take longer than setting up the inverter. This system is capable of charging electric vehicles, making it future-proof as EV adoption grows in Nigeria. The Dyque Cube also has a dedicated app which gives you real-time insight into your energy consumption and solar power generation. You can monitor the usage, you can optimize your setup, and even receive notifications if anything needs your attention. This visibility helps you make smarter decisions about your energy use, ultimately saving you money. Now, the Dyque Cube isn't just another inverter system, it's a game changer for your home and office energy management. Its sleek design, modular battery system, and advanced features makes it one of the most versatile and efficient power solutions on the market. Whether you're looking to reduce reliance on the grid, power your home during outages, or even charge your electric vehicle, the Dyque Cube has got you covered. So what do you guys think about this innovative system, the stackable battery and all that? The links in the video description provides more information about the price and where you can buy one. Thanks for watching, and I'm going to see you guys with more content like this. Valor Reviews signing out.